We're looking at large landscape painting by Ya Ming, one of the four masters of Nanjing landscape school, found by Fu Baoshi. He was a young follower of Fu Baoshi, but he has the same kind of gut to do very expressionistic, individualistic landscape. This is a Huangshan, and Leasha is going to do a quick sketch. Let's take a look.
Yeah.
You can start from the darkest part, then you
just need to get some ink on my brush.
You can use the other half to do the mountain. Yeah. Thank you. make it smaller.